understand what I'm explaining, man. Exactly, Niecy. Men don't read. This is what I'm saying. She read me the shit, and I got confused by the a minute into the whole test, a long ass test. But when she told the nigga to get out, it was get your shit, get the fuck out, nigga. You ain't finna be trying me with these hoes and this and that. And then you realize it wasn't what you thought it was, and you want the man to come home. Now you shy. Y'all get real feminine and submissive when it's time to admit when you wrong. Nah, bitch. Keep that same nigga energy when you got to tell a nigga you was wrong. Talk loud how y'all talk when y'all be telling the bitch to get out. Clap, twirl your neck, point your fingers, all that there. Do all that when it's time to submit to that man. Do y'all hear what I'm telling y'all, man? Y'all got to stop this shit. Relationships is about an understanding. Y'all kill me. And this is the thing. I know y'all be so caught up in right or wrong. That's why y'all energy change when it's time to admit when you're wrong. If you really knew relationships was about a right or wrong, you wouldn't mind saying that you was wrong with the same energy you said that he was wrong with. Because it ain't about me being wrong. It's about me getting my nigga back. It's about me making sure I vibe good. Y'all be so busy worrying about, I don't want to be wrong. Well, babe, I just want to call you and do you have a chance to talk? Y'all don't say that shit when y'all call a nigga to confront them. You don't care if a nigga in front of his pastor, his auntie, his mama, the plug. It don't fucking matter. Hey, where you at? You know, it don't even fucking matter. Just come get your stuff and take it where it's at. Now it's time to call a nigga back and apologize. You ain't got all that neck rolling and shit. The phone crackling up. You talking all low. No, ho, turn the volume up on the side of your shit. Talk loud, bitch. Real loud. The fuck? I'm getting off of here, man. Y'all tell somebody to follow Love Dorsey.